An apparently ordinary rabbit hole in a farmer's field leads down into an underground sanctuary, said to have been used by devotees of a medieval religious order. But is everything what it seems? According to local legend, the caves were used by the followers of the Knights Templar in the 17th century. Their original purpose is unknown. Some sources speculate that the caves was an underground folly, and probably built in the late 18th and early 19th century, hundreds of years after the Templar Order was dissolved. It has been known that the caves have been used for black magic rituals by modern day visitors. The tunnel leads into a network of walkways and arches carved out of sandstone. While the rumoured connection between the caves and medieval knights seems unlikely, what was it really used for? I'll leave it up to you to decide. Let's check it out, folks. Let's go.
Following Graham.
Black, red cow.
Red cow farm.
Look. It looks like the sort of place that you need to be careful where you park.
Yeah. That looks old fashioned.
To a location that was a folly for a house that was nearby. I think it was, wasn't it?
There was, well, in front of it was mined, I think, to get the bricks, you get the material out to build the house.
Yeah.
And then obviously they had a big dip and they built a folly in the back of it.
Yeah. But this folly started being used by like religious people, like the Druids, you know, the mysterious sort of thing there. So I have to look that up, the old Druids. Sound like droid.
Yeah.
From Star Wars. The Druid Temple, folks. So apparently the Druids use this as a temple. And it's supposed to be all like sort of carved, like pillars and stuff like that. So
but it's more likely just to have been Victorian folly, is it not?
Yeah.
That's just that's a mystery.
Add the mystery to it, folks. Let's have a look at this thing. Let's go.
Jacket behind you.
Yeah, I think you should leave that jacket.
Oh wow. That's mad.
Is that a good whale?
Yeah.
It is a good whale.
Blimey.
Hobbits.
This is a hobbit cave. Look at this.
Wow. Oh my god! This is crazy!
Cheers, Tom.
Yeah, cheers.
So This seems to be the word of the
Why
Oh wow.
Yeah.
Oh wow.
Oh wow.
Where did he go?
Where did you go? Where did you come from?
I don't think we need the big torch in it. This is amazing, isn't it? Church.
Well, it's not natural,
isn't
it?
No,
you know what I mean.
There you are, folks.
Good,
isn't it?
Carved,
interesting.
Yeah,
much smaller than I thought.
It is,
eh? But not much.
Well,
how long it took to carve?
This is definitely a wide angle job, isn't it?
Yeah.
I'll just a video on it. I'm not going to get the camera out. It's nice.
Different. So the old druids practice down in them.
Somebody spent a lot of time doing this, haven't they?
Yeah. So I don't want to get out of
the other way in there. Wow.
Is that the other way up?
It is, yeah. There's two, there's like another bit next to it, there's backfield.
Right, so there was four ways in originally then.
I don't know if that other one next to it is linked up with you.
One here.
Whoops. Whoops, crossing their paths there, folks. Oh. What's that face?
Yeah, so you have to light it bright and it looks wicked.
Yeah. Like a Buddha.
Give it a stroke. So it brings you luck.
Awesome.
It's the sound in this room, isn't it? Proper.
Proper, yeah.
Narration.
Acoustic. I think this room was designed for that acoustic sound.
Quite sandy though, isn't it? I'm surprised it held up for carving.
Easy to carve.
That's quite
pretty. Yeah, did you see the sign next to you?
The sort of stand of the archways.
Oh, the evil eye.
It'll be nice.
See who's like Devil's Alley.
Yes, isn't it? No.
There's enough to fit in.
Yeah.
Another face there as well.
Mm.
You can see that.
You can see the face. Yeah,
there's
face up there as well.
As he moves the light round, you see
they've been defaced, haven't they? Oh.
What?
Eyes.
That is what you just said.
Yeah. That actually looks like a mate.
There's another one there. I missed that one.
We've got one there.
Yeah. On camera, you can see it clearer than your naked eyes. The good eye.
I wonder if.
All seeing eye.
Do you reckon that is a date?
1776.
But everyone says it's a Templar cave.
I don't think so.
It's a Victorian folly.
Yeah.
I'll go by the date of the hall because this. Hole there, yeah, has meant to be the quarry for the hall.
So echoey, isn't it?
Mm.
You can get that in World War II places, don't you? That was really like.
That's a stone there, look. It's like
carved out of the same rock.
Yeah, it's like religious like bath thing.
I'm glad it stayed in one piece for so long because so many people have been here.
The bits for candles carved out.
It looks great with candles in there.
Yeah.
It's just people should put them back among the table.
I suppose if you get down low, you can't pinch them.
I got a rock post to check out on the way back from, and maybe that gun.
Yeah.
If you
want
yeah. AA battery.
Yeah.
Battery.
It does look a good one, though. But I've never been there, so we'll go and see what it looks like.
Well, I want to take a picture of it,
haven't I? Oh, you got a back in the
little video.
I did get the back in the shot.
I won't do it justice. I'm not that good.
Tom can probably do it. Yeah, you've got to spend the time there to go and try and go around and not bang your head for 3 minutes.
It'll take a while to photograph it, it'll help me.
It's all lovely.
Pretty one, I've never seen anything like it.
Not that, that's cool.
I love my design for a phase of
the moon. There's a flower around the other end. I don't know if you saw that.
Don't stand at the end there to get a picture. Sitting in it. Like a shrine.
I didn't know the gardens.
I think it must have took years to carve.
These were better. The carvings in the
air. There's proper little candle bits there.
I've got that one this time. Oh. Deep Victorian folly. The deep like Westlet. It's short.
Yeah.
Oh, four.
Well, it's another perfect place that you can get all the
stuff. Yeah. C something.
It's not long ago now, but it's shared in.
04?
Yeah.
Might be.
Wow, what's the size of
face
there. Everybody used to have
small
faces. Face
there. Some of these little ledges. Look.
Candles.
The sand. Sandies.
It's really cold down there, isn't it? Really, be good for a wine store.
You need a lot of wine.
You need a lot of money to buy a lot of wine.
Yeah.
Right.
Face.
Yeah,
look. Yeah.
Loads of other faces, oh god.
What?
There's another face.
There's faces everywhere, mate.
It smells weird, doesn't it? Ghostly face in the window.
Yeah.
Did you see that stone that's been carved?
On the bowl?
Yeah.
I didn't take a picture of that, though. I was struggling a bit with no torch.
Little patterns around
there. Light him up. The colour comes out really well in the light. Look at that.
Yeah. Oh wow, yeah. You see the patterns around the window, the door frame there, that carved.
All carved out for candles. Makes me wonder though if they've been done more recently. Because you look at that, look.
That, yeah. Yeah. That is more of a pattern for the door, look, goes right around.
Yeah. People carve bits out. I mean, some of this stuff, I don't think it's as old as.
It's a bit hard with loads of people down here, actually, isn't it? I think it's more of a two-person job.
It's good, though.
We've only got 11 minutes, so we're 12 minutes now.
Why?
It needs to be a bit longer than that, like 15.
Okay. Bit of narration.
Yeah, it's got a little doorway there, arch.
So much, haven't it? I mean, every little bit. That looks Victorian, doesn't it?
You've got two cameras on there, haven't you? Look, one, two.
Yeah, so I can take two pictures. Oh, no, zoom.
Just one camera at the back.
Yeah.
Did you see this? It's like it would have had like shells in it or something.
Oh, yeah.
There's one around the other side as well. That little bat, you see its little tiny legs?
Yeah.
I just had to edit out the narration. What? Audio.
About the bat?
Yeah.
Yeah, I did try and save it, obviously, and everyone goes, what, bat?
Oh, bat, bat. Yeah. Oh, look, it's a lamb cut.
Yeah, it is. Looks like there would have been other bits stuck in. Don't you think?
Yeah.
Actually, one here, look.
This cement.
Yeah, if it originally had shells or stones or something stuck in it, maybe.
So this was a folly. And people say that druids used it for their activities.
I don't think they do now. You have to be a dwarf druid, wouldn't you?
I think the sand, a lot of that's been backfilled, isn't it?
I reckon so.
Pushed in.
I reckon it should be that long. It's sort of like a bit like a spiral, isn't it? It sort of goes round and out.
Yeah. Like the centre. You've got the centre bit there, and then it out and out.
Can you, I'll go around there. Can you light it up from here, that way?
What, from?
We'll come back. Behind this post here, maybe. Light that way. I don't know if it'll get it in or not. Turn around. Yeah, let's try that. That's quite cool. Okay.
Wonder from.
You need to hassle me. It's not Instagram in this lot. I've just got a phone for pictures I don't use.
It's a good little cave, this. Look, it's got steps.
That's make you wonder if there's like more steps here under the mud.
Yeah. We'll go this way, get out of the way, that
butterfly.
I'll show you this thing over here.
Butterfly's down here, isn't it? What's that, the other one?
Other side.
Hang on. Hang
on. Yeah, that's David Brackfield, isn't it? You got the.
Oh, I didn't see that. I'm going in.
Yeah, so all that's backfilled. You can see the top there, it's all been backfilled. All sand. You hear the light, can't you?
Yeah. That is backfilled there, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's not natural.
No. Okay. Oh, I've got to do that then.
Let's have a look at that centre bit.
I'll just take a few, and you know, I normally go throw them and then bin off of them because they're fine.
What's it like if I do that?
Blue. Very blue.
Is it sorting it out?
No.
Look at that.
Don't like that.
Another tunnel
through there.
Looks like something's been killed out there.
Because he did say about the fact of that there was, he thought there was more along the front.
That's poo.
Like
rat poo?
Yeah.
No, pig? Maybe owl?
I wonder that. Come down and see if there's an owl.
No way. Imagine that trying to fly out.
Some good content. Go on.
Go on then.
No. Well, that might scare me. All right, we'll give that a miss. Something might be living in there. All right, I think we're done, are we?
Yeah.
I think it started off a lot deeper.
Right, I've got my bag here.
Yeah.
Camera, light.
You put that away or just taking it out?
Take it out.
Right. Are you going or I'm going?
You go first, mate.
Because I'm in your way, okay.
Right, that's that. And if you could grab that.
Hang on.
Cheers.
You want the film coming out? You got a film coming out.
Hold it there, let me just film this. It's mad, isn't it? The catacombs.
Alright.
Don't need the light on.
You alright?
Yeah, here you go then, mate. That's it.
Smash the camera.
There we are. Golden gym, folks.